show itself, man.
It's a great way to start a show. Technical difficulties.
Well, here we are.
And we're here.
And it's winter time.
It is. It doesn't really feel like it's so much out there today, but
it's beautiful out today.
It is.
It really is. You know, that cold weather. I don't know. Do you think we're going to get any more of that?
Nah.
I'm hoping not.
I'm not that cold. I think we're through the worst of it.
Are we?
I don't know. After seeing my gas bill, we're through the worst of it.
Yeah, how about we'll say hello to our friends like Jack Frost and... Yeah.
If you're not outside making the snowman, thank you for coming to watch our show.
All right.
Let's say hello to our friends.
Hello, friends.
A little surprise.
Yeah, it's like, what screen are we watching?
Yeah.
And we also want to say that we miss our friend, our dear friend, Miss Samantha, who is at home with Astro. Probably laughing at us.
Yeah.
That kind of makes me happy.
Yeah, you makes me happy.
All right.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it,
take a look at that. And I just love the pictures in here. They are so adorable because they're all like that chalk drawing. And Mouse learns all about snow and all about winter. What do you have?
I have Winter's Here. And it's just, it's just a beautiful book. And I know we're all a little tired of winter at this point, but just look at the pictures. It's totally worth coming to check out at the library. It's got a nice simple story. And it really is pretty.
Well, you know, not everybody's able to come down to the library. And we do have other things that are on Hoopla, which you can download and you can watch on your phone or your tablet. And this one is called Snow Place Like Home.
Oh, it sounds very punny.
It sounds very punny, so it sounds like a book that I would enjoy, don't you think?
Yes.
Maybe that's why I chose it.
If you register for our program, you probably got a bag of goodies from Miss Dawn.
You just might have. And in your little bag of goodies, you would have received a little circle that you can put some glue on and use as a sticker somewhere along the way. Then we have a wonderful snowflake for a coloring page.
Oh, you could make that any color you wanted. There are lots of different colors.
You could, or you could even, you could try to cut it out, but that looks like a really hard one to cut out.
I know I would not do well.
No, I have to agree with you.
Yeah.
We also have an unusual picture. And you can see on one side is a full picture, and the other one, it's missing the stuff in between. And so you have to create that yourself.
Oh,
isn't that cool?
A great idea.
And then we get to see what kind of a coloring page you can do with fun outside in the winter time, like making a snowman. It could be sledding, lots of fun. Oh, I even see some snow angels on the hill.
Well, it's getting a bit warmer. We can get outside and do some fun things.
We sure can.
It was just too cold for a while.
Yeah. And then last night when I got home, there was all these snowflakes.
Yes, it's so pretty.
They really were, and they were nice big ones.
That's, yeah, and they're softly falling, and makes you just kind of curl up and read a good book.
It does. Makes me think of actually five little snowflakes.
I happen to have five little snowflakes.
Mm. Well, we have one little snowflake with nothing to do. Along came another, and then there were two. Two little snowflakes laughing at me. Along came another, and then there were three. Three little snowflakes looking for some more. Along came another, and then there were four. Four little snowflakes dancing in a jar. Along came another, and that made five. Five little snowflakes having so much fun. Out came the sun. And then there was none.
Whoa. But there was a nice puddle on there. Oh, poor snowflakes. Yeah. Their time is limited.
There is, and they're so pretty.
They are.
Because you know what they like to do? They snowflakes, twirl around. Snowflakes, touch the ground. Snowflakes, land on my nose. Snowflakes, freeze my toes. Snowflakes, in the air. Snowflakes, tickle everywhere. You want to do that when
it's done? I know,
that's so fun. And now you know, you tickle somebody that's beside you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's the way to go.
Yeah.
I think of Emily and her tickle, her Elmo, her tickle.
Oh, yeah, she's good.
I know. Snowflakes, twirl around. Snowflakes, touch the ground. Snowflakes, land on my nose. Snowflakes, freeze my toes. Snowflakes, in the air. Snowflakes, tickle everywhere!
Oh, I think that's my new snowflake rhyme.
It's catchy.
It is.
I'm going to get you maybe to read that so only one person is touching it.
Absolutely. Woohoo, what do we have here?
Well, okay. Where did you go? Where did Miss Tabby go? And there she is! And oh, what do we have here? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow.
10 little snowflakes.
So we have 10 little snowflakes. Those are so pretty too.
They are, they're beautiful. Our favorite color, pink.
Absolutely. They came in three colors, and one was a blue, and it looked very much the same as the blue we're putting it on. Mm-hmm. So I thought you might not be able to see it at home. So that's why we just have the two colors that come in. Oh,
right.
So,
one little, two little, three little snowflakes, four little, five little, six little snowflakes, seven little, eight little, nine little snowflakes. 10 little snowflakes on my tongue.
You can't tell. I have your tongues.
One little, two little, three little snowflakes, four little, five little, six little snowflakes, seven little, eight little, nine little snowflakes, 10 little snowflakes on my hat.
Must be all that snow.
Yeah.
One little, two little, three little snowflakes, four little, five little, six little snowflakes, seven little, eight little, nine little snowflakes,
10 little snowflakes on my mittens. One little, two little, three little snowflakes. 4 little, 5 little, 6 little snowflakes. 7 little, 8 little, 9 little snowflakes. 10 little snowflakes on my boots.
Oh, these are beautiful snowflakes. You know, usually they say no two snowflakes are alike.
Those are real snowflakes. These aren't real snowflakes. These are just kind of foamy snowflakes.
So if you're at home, do you see any that look alike?
You know what I see? No. You know what I see?
What?
I see that 5 are alike.
Oh, by color.
Yeah. Oh, I'll bet you guys can see that. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 snowflakes in my favorite color.
And then I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 white snowflakes.
But you know what? I think you did have something going there. Because you haven't.
Well, I mean, I only looked at these two, and these two look a lot alike. See any other ones like that?
Well, this one looks like a completely blobby snowflake, and I think that one.
Oh, I have a blobby.
No. I think
right here.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Do you mind if I?
Please. Wow. Are there any other partners?
Do you know what this guy looks like to me?
Like a snowman?
Yeah, they look like a bunch of snowmen.
Oh, so does this one in the pink.
Cool.
I see. They all have a matching.
Seem to be. I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so too. All right.
Oh. These don't look like antlers.
They do. Let's put those ones together. I really don't. Ooh, these
gingerbread
men. Yes, they do. We love gingerbread men.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So we have, everybody has a partner of one in pink and one in white.
So how many groups of partners do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
But we still have 10 snowflakes.
We do.
Very
cool.
So
we have 2 groups of 5. 5 plus 5 is 10.
Wow. That's awesome.
It is. They're very pretty.
They are. And they're not going to melt like the ones outside.
I hope not. I have some questions.
I know it's really warm in here, but
yeah.
It is. Not enough for the focus snowflakes to melt away.
Well,
we do have a little song that we'd like to
play. One more song for you guys. Yeah. It's a tune you've probably heard.
So maybe I'll play the tune first.
Sounds good.
And that way we'll get it in our head.
I'll do my best.
That's all we can ask.
That's all.
That's all anybody can ever ask.
That's all I can give.
That's all anybody can ever ask of you is to please just do your best.
Try your best.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you guys so much for joining us.
You know who I'd like to say goodbye to?
Who?
I want to say goodbye to Roger.
I'd like to say goodbye to Sam and Astro.
And I'd like to say goodbye to Emily.
And Sam's friend, Dominic. And William and Benjamin.
Yes.
And if you were watching and we didn't see your name, and you're watching this later, thank you. Thank you for joining us. It makes our day.
Goodbye, friends.